A drug bust in Slidell led to a table full of drugs and these two stolen Corvettes. St. Tammany narcotics deputies say they found the cars, three pistols, and $100,000 worth of marijuana at a home on Brookhaven Court. Deputies arrested 27-year-old Ronald Riley and 25-year-old Zachary Jordan.